Hey y'all, everyone, it's me, Ray LPS, and so welcome back to my brand new video. So I am bringing this video back from the dead. So it's been like 2,000 years later since my LPS, how to make a good LPS video. Wait, has it been 2,000 years later?
Two hours later.
Well, I guess not. Just kidding, it's not been 2,000 years later. It's been like almost 3 years. Well, I'm here to tell you my tips and tricks on how to make a good LPS videos. So without no further ado, let's get started. Just a little disclaimer. If you guys want to stop watching this video, and you are more than welcome to watch my other videos, if you guys haven't watched them already, you can come back to watch this video and make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you comment and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell whenever I post some brand new videos, maybe live streams, maybe. Anyways, without no further ado, let's get back to what we're talking about. Okay, so if you really want to make a good LPS videos, let's get started. And we're going to go over this one by one individually, so I suggest you all guys to take some notes. And you're going to understand how to make some good LPS videos. And it's okay you made a big mistake. I mean, everybody makes mistakes with their LPS videos. No big deal. We all done that. I mean, hey, I'm not here to judge. We all done that. So practice make perfect and we'll improve our videos. So let's get started. Okay, so step number one. Make sure you have a really good camera, you know, like this phone. And if you don't have a phone, that's okay. You can use your tablet or your iPhone. So make sure you get that first. Also, you're gonna need some really nice, amazing aesthetic sets. It doesn't have to be, you can get creative. Also, we're also gonna talk about the LPS videos that you're going to have to understand when we film videos. Watch and learn. Make sure, do not, I mean any circumstances, do not keep on recording if you want to get to the set that you really want your LPS to be. Like, it could be in a school or the cafeteria, home, the woods, or something like that. Make sure you pause the camera if you can. Just feel free to do so when you film videos. Don't say pause the camera because you say that in the video and fans would might think it sounds like you didn't pause the video really good. Also, some LPS accessories, you can use whatever you like in your videos. It doesn't matter which one you use for your characters. Now, characters, you can name your characters for your LPS series.
That's it. I was about to forget about something.
Make sure you have a good plot for your LPS videos. Remember, don't just make your plot like, if you're saying something like that for your storyline and it doesn't make any sense, yeah, chances are your storylines won't fit in for the LPS videos. You're supposed to make it to be more adventurous, interesting, outrageous, dramatic, something like that. To have every details you can Also, there is something else too, and I'm going to let someone else take over for me. So, let's give it up to Tom.
Yes. So, what you need to do is make sure you have a really good storyline, because you need to have some really good details. Don't mess up the storylines. You need to make it a lot more specific, because you need to have every single character backgrounds, from their details of their lives, where they're from, etc. All right, well, that is it. So back to you, Ray.
Yes, and that is all on how to make a good LPS video. And if you don't have any good LPS video editors, you can find one. If you have iMovie, CapCut, Power Director, etc., etc. All right, well, that is all you need to know on how to make a good LPS videos. I will see you all later. Bye, and have a great day, everyone. Bye for now.